Okay. Are we working? Are we live? Yeah, finally. We're finally up. Okay, sorry that took a while. It always does at the beginning. It's a pain in the ass trying to get the chat up on my phone and all that sort of shit. Yeah, that's about it. So the aim of today's stream is going to be to get a better ending. A better ending on Bad Dream Coma. I'm going to try and speedrun my way through the game. Speedrun's probably not the correct term to use because there's fucking no chance I'm going to speedrun through anything. I am not built for speedruns. That's just not me. It's not what I am. So we're going to go new game. New game here. Oh, I remember this. With my little hobbit feet. Sweet dreams. Okay, bridge. We're aiming for the good ending. So we won't be killing any birds. We just generally won't be killing anything. We won't be doing anything bad, if possible. You're here, but you're on the phone to your mum. There's no problem. No problemo. Okay, I can't remember exactly what I'm meant to be doing on this bit. I know there's a battery somewhere. Okay, that's my magnifying glass. Is there a battery? Car key, that was the one. I don't need that. Is there anything else up here? Nope. Just dicky birds. Dicky birds everywhere. Can I take that? No, I need batteries for that. I can use the key on that. No. Where do I get the batteries from then? I can't remember. Forgot how to do it already. Oh, my volume seemed really low for some reason. I don't know why. It's cool now though. I've turned it up. We're all good. We're all gravy. How can I have forgotten how to do this already? Spider sock, spider sock. Can't use a car key on a spider sock. So, where's the battery? Or the thing? Do I have to magnify something? Oh, the little sperm things are here. I didn't see the little sperm things on my first playthrough. I saw them in the demo, but that was it. So the hospital, the weather, the bridge is closed. Oh, it's fucking there. Stupid knobhead. Okay. Then we get that. And then we use that on that. And we do that and that. And then use the car... No, the magnifying glass. And there's a little drunkard guy, take his beer, poke him a few times, because he sounds all gross and slimy. Take his crowbar. Then use the crowbar to take the wood. Take all the wood. Like a... Sorry, I'll end that joke right there. And then there's earthquake of some variety. Then we go back. Find the baby. Yeah, baby, have a drink. Are you meant to break the baby? Is there a way to not break it? I wonder. Would the good playthrough consist... Consist? Is that even the right word? That's probably not even the right word. Basically, for a good playthrough, would I have to not break the baby? I don't see any other way to do it. I need a wire from in the baby anyway, so... So everyone starts, it doesn't tell me the available endings yet. Okay, I'm going to break it and see what happens. And then go starts. You can't break the baby. Fuck. No, menu, restart. Shit. Okay, battery in there. Grab that. Move back. Doesn't let me move back. Now move back. Fine, grab the car key. Now move back. Use that on that. Go that way and forward. Magnify. Take the beer. Take the crowbar. Oh wait, crowbar. That. She's gone. GG's for getting rid of the woman on phone. Okay, baby there. Don't break baby. See, now I can interact with that again. Can I break that? I can. I can take a wire from that. Ah. I can also interact with that again. Can I... Is magnifying that the only thing I can do, though? Why has the baby stopped crying now? I think the baby's creepier now it's not crying. I don't like it anymore. Yeah, I fucked up once and I had to restart. And I'm gonna fuck up frequently. It's bound to happen because whilst I kinda know what I'm doing. What the hell? There's someone down the drain? Yeah, whilst I kinda know what I'm doing, things are different. Give me something in return. There you go, have a beer. I mean, why was he down there? What happened to the hobo with the shopping trolley? What did I do? I smashed a baby over the head with a crowbar. This little creepy thing. Smash it, crowbar. Yes, Tom. Hi, by the way. But yes, it is because I'm a dumbass. Thank you for that as well. Okay, so we do that. And then plank there. Wire there. There. Thank you. And then it breaks anyway. Makes absolutely no sense. Paperclip there. Take the penny. So now the hobo's back. Why is the hobo back now? That's probably the problem. What's the problem? Is the problem the fact that I hit a baby with a crowbar? Or the fact that I'm a dumbass? I guess they're both problems. Happy to help. Thanks for that, dude. Thank you so much. Oh, so the heart... I assumed that that heart thing was my health. But the heart thing's not my health. So when I was getting bit by things before, and that was emptying... Ah. I wonder what happens if you completely drain that then. So taking damage makes you bad? I think. Was I always able to interact with that? I don't think I was. I can interact with that as well. Can I magnify it? No. Whoa. Whoa. Why are you different? Why is everything different? I mean, that thing's still got an ear. But everything's different. The phone's ringing? The phone didn't ring before. The phone was fucked. I am kind of lost, yeah. Well done. Gonna get a bad ending from fiddling with trash? I'm not. Gotta be manly. Oh, mainly. Oh, sorry, I can't read. Shut up, phone. Okay, so this text is all basically the same, kind of, I guess. A bit. Mainly. Earthquakes and shit. But everywhere looks so much, well, a bit nicer. I don't know why the doctor's different. He had a different mask on and stuff. This is different, like, there was a button hanging off of one of these before. Oh, never mind, the button's hanging off again, I broke it. It's cool, I just break everything that I touch. Okay, but the phone. The phone does things. Oh, should we ring? I'm gonna order a pizza. Someone give me a number for a pizza. You'd say a comment from Pulp Fiction, but you probably not watched it. I actually haven't, I'm afraid. Oh, I need a button. I actually have to do things with the phone now. Hashtag 999. Okay. Shut the fuck up, phone. Can I just answer it? No? I wasn't expecting it to be so much different. That is a good idea. That is who I'm going to call. Ghostbusters. Goat Butter. Who are you going to call? Goat Butter. Okay, this dude's still the same. Ooh. That's right. Strange Earthquakes, that's still the same. The tally chart's still there. Yeah, no, I'm not going to smush the birds, don't worry. And I'm not going to make the old man drink piss. Or anything that I did last time. What the... Turning the lights on and off makes the bugs move quicker and slower. Quicker and slower? Yeah, no, that made sense. SOS. Okay, scissors. Did that fall down before? I don't know. I don't know things anymore. I can't even zoom in on that now. Just don't do anything. But then how do I win? I plug in the PC. Can I put anything in the bin yet? It allows me to interact with the bin. Does this thing have a virus still? Yep. Okay, so what? Hi. Oh yeah, the spider lady. Give me a key and... Don't I get a jar? I'm sure I got a jar before. Stop coughing on me. At least cover your mouth when you do it, you dirty beach. Win by not doing anything. I can't. Pills eat me. That sounds like a good idea, let's eat pills. Where do I get a jar? I had a jar before. I know I did. Is the jar in here? Oh, it's there. Is that all the spiders? I think that was all of them. Cha-ching! Does that mean I did that without being a dick this time? You said you don't like spiders, you turnip. Win by not doing anything, he's not at work now. Ha ha, funny. I do things at work, just not a lot, and not work related. Yeah, maybe I should do more at work. Okay, so now, can I... How the... Somebody broke that. It wasn't me. Don't fucking cough at me, what's wrong with you? You're in a hospital, there's no wonder everybody's sick. Right, this dude... See, even the dude with no eyes and stuff looks different. Was I always able to zoom into the teddy bear? I can't remember. I can't remember anything about this. Oh, is that where I meant to get the old man a drink from? Fuck are you beeping at? Aha! Okay, we got some hair. A key. Toilet's fucked. Shiny bottle cap. I can't put in there. Why do I have a shiny bottle cap? Can I do anything with a shiny bottle cap? Can you just lend me your eyeball and I'll give it you back later? That'd be sweet. Okay, before I got a way to block that hole. How the fuck do I do it now? Like, by before I mean the old version of the game. Okay, something still throws a rock at that window. Oh, do you have a brave patient badge? Would you like a shiny bottle cap? No? Oh, shiny bottle caps for the bird. Because they like shiny things. Smart. I knew that. Alright, then he gets an ear. Probably stuffed brown into it. I didn't stuff brown into it. Before I used a badge. A badge from a dead fat guy that was hung upside down, covered in vomit. Probably could have described that better. Oh wait, wasn't there something with the light as well? I'm sure there was a puzzle on this with the light. Also, this dude needs some hair. There you go. Can you check on your status? Yeah, you just click that. Wow. Birds like you and I have a good heart, which means I can have a good ending. Or a neutral ending. Or a bad ending, apparently. Apparently having a good heart, you can have a bad ending. It makes absolutely no sense, but you can. There has to be something. I don't understand how I get eyeballs. That goes back to the entrance. Fuck! There's still a little creepy thing inside there. And I can still do a thing with that. What's this key for? Oh yeah, there were eyeballs upstairs. You're right. How do I get upstairs? Do I press up? No. Do I turn the light off? No, because that just turns everything off. Fuck. So I need the light on for the elevator to work. But I can't go upstairs yet. Oh, but I can go in here. And talk to this guy, I'm guessing, is the only thing I can do in here. Ooh! 555279. Remember that. Remember 555279. Ah, fuck, I ain't got a 2. Can I take a 2 from this? I sure can. Is it the nurse? There's eyeballs! This is the clown's apartment. Why is this the clown's apartment? Also, why am I able to just take eyeballs from in there? What the fuck? Alright, I understand that the phone's ringing. Alright, I'll answer the phone. Does that just take me back? Yeah, balls. Is there anything else in here? I apologise that the phone's ringing and it's annoying, but... It's 552. I don't know if 552 does anything. But I got eyeballs. Alright, shut up, phone. Okay, so... I got eyeballs... through the payphone. That makes no sense. I'm not complaining, but it makes absolutely no sense. Why do you look so different? Okay. So I didn't need to get in there at all. Oh, this is weird. I didn't need to go in there, didn't need to feed the fish. And I didn't need to go upstairs. Or do anything... with anything. What does this do? Wait, what? There's a balloon I can interact. Why can I walk the streets now? Police line, do not cross. That's where the thing with the eyeballs is. I know, right? This one is so different. The replay value on this game is incredible. What the... the fishbone? Do I use a fishbone to pop the balloon? But am I going to get a bad ending if I pop the balloon? The dude told me to go to the bus stop. I'm at the bus stop. It doesn't do anything. Oh? I got a thing, it says cat. Oh, I put that on there. Clearly, but it won't let me. Okay, I didn't get a bad ending for popping the balloon. We're all good. Oh, bus ticket. That makes more sense. Can I use the bus ticket to, like, ride the bus? That'd be sweet. Let's go. No? Well, fuck you, bus. Do I put a bus ticket in the bin? Or do I need to find more of the bus ticket? Because that can't be a full bus ticket, surely. There must be more. Not balls. Do you happen to have any bus ticket in your kitchen? Nope. I'm gonna guess not. Anybody? Bus ticket? Where's Devo when you need him? Devo would have a bus ticket. I find it annoying that if I'm the good guy, I have to catch the bus to the graveyard. What do you mean, who? How can you not know who Devo is? Some dude that pretended to be a chav. And he did, like, YouTube videos and got really famous. Ah, oh, fuck. Why do I keep doing this? Never heard of it. I got matches already. The matches were in the graveyard before. Oh, this is crazy. What is even going on? What can I use the matches on? No, not the PC. I mean, to be fair, you probably wouldn't like Devo because he just acts like a chav. But he's not a chav. It's just like taking the piss out of chavs. But it's funny. I don't get it. I don't fully understand what I'm supposed to do. I mean, I have matches. And I have partial bus ticket. Can I not cut that? No. I have a piece of apple. Well, an apple core. Why do I need apple core? Oh, I haven't been this way either. Can I put the apple core in a bin? Be like a good citizen. Or can I just eat it? I know that's gross, but... Aha! Did I get anything for doing that? No, I don't have a pen or a pineapple. No. Just no. Now what do I do? Can't even interact with that anymore now. Ah, oh, the rats went in there. And I have another piece of bus ticket. Why didn't you just let me rummage in the bin in the first place? Okay, so the other bit's got to be in there, surely. Can I burn that? Or are the rats just going to go back in there now? Or in here? Or here? No, not pineapple pen. Why? Why is the entire world against me? There's got to be something else. He's done a new song? The Pineapple Pen guy's done a new song. Why? Why? Why is this a thing? You are joking, right? I mean, I have a pretty fucking good feeling that you're not joking, but you are joking, right? He's done a few. But you just... No. Every action has a reaction. I didn't realise that that was there before. I mean, I'm pretty sure I've clicked on it before. But that's like a little spoiler into like how the game works. Because everything you click on screws with the game in a certain way, as you've seen now, because this game's completely fucking different already. I don't know what to do. I was kind of hoping there'd be like a fire alarm or something somewhere that I could use the matches on to get the janitor guy to come out. But there isn't anything. It has to be back outside. I don't get it. The man, the myth, the legend. No. No. The pineapple pen guy is none of that. I mean, I guess, good on the guy. He made a song and... The piece of bus ticket was there? Are you fucking shitting me? You gotta be kidding me. All that time it would... And as if by magic, bus. Yeah, like, good on the guy, I guess, because... He made a name for himself by singing about pineapples and pens. And I make YouTube videos that people don't watch. So, you know, I guess I can't really say anything bad against him. But I just really don't like the song. It just grinds on me. It's just not good. Okay, we don't take the flower. The flower's bad. I don't think we do anything up here, do we? We go down. Did I ever manage to get in there? I can't remember. Maybe I'll get in there on the good playthrough. See, now I already have matches. So this is going to be like a million times easier. Because then I just take the glove instantly. See, the matches are there again. But I've already got them. So it makes no difference to me. No, I'm not trying to say that you guys' views are worth nothing. You know what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to say that, like, nobody other than close friends and family and shit watch my videos. Why did a hand appear? I am certain a hand just appeared around here. And the game devs did say something about secrets. Could it be something so precise that it's literally just a pixel? That'd be a bit of a dick move, but it could be, I guess. I am certain a hand appeared. I might be seeing things. You got ouchies on your feelings. Well, I do apologize. Where's the scarecrow at? There's a little psychopath fly. That thing's still there. And this lady. Friendship plaster? You two behave yourselves. Okay. So I'm going to guess that I need the flower this time. So if I use the glove on that... Ah, ha, ha, ha! I knew it! fucking knew it. And then I put a good flower in there. You missed whatever I was saying because you went back. Oh, you went back to look for the hand. Was there a hand? Did the hand appear? Or was I just talking shit? I was probably talking shit, wasn't I? There wasn't one? What? No way. There must have been. So do I even get anything for putting that on there? This is a ball. Fine, put a bone up there. Is grave digging considered a bad thing? I guess we will find out. Oh, what's going to happen to the zombie now? I mean, he's going to lose his arm, obviously, and then I'm going to give his arm to the spider. But then what? Because there's no scarecrow to eat it. No, I've not done anything bad anywhere yet, I don't think. No, we're all good. Spiders like me, birds like me. I have a good heart. We're all gravy. All gravy. Wavy gravy. I still can't go in there. Wait, what am I doing? Up there. Okay, I did that. Oh, so I just get the piece of flesh from that? This playthrough's so much easier. Well, kind of, and kind of not at the same time. And then I go back in here and do that. Take the skull. Oh, this is crazy. Do that. Back to the spider, take the bone, and then get lost a little bit, put that on there. I'm already in here, this is crazy, crazy, crazy shit. Then back to the 5-star Dragon Ball, and then we go out, we click on all the stars. Was that them all? Nope, that's them all. I can't believe you thought I'd done something bad. How dare you? And now we're back in here, do the pentagram thing. And then everything goes dark. It's strange how much different everything is, but it's also easy in some bits. Then again, it's easy in some bits and hard in others, I guess. And then we just leave, and then the skull's gone again. Okay, I remember this. I don't ever remember a worm popping up there, though. That was a bit weird. Then you go on about me meeting Death and Death being a girl and stuff. Do I still get my piece of eraser? Oh, I'll get to keep the piece of eraser this time. Because I won't have to use it on the weird ass scarecrow. Because I haven't done anything bad to create the monster. Well, the scarecrow, which would be a monster. What are you doing? Please, what? Erase me. Oh, what? Shit. Now this is bad. I don't know what I do here. Do I erase it? I don't think I do. I don't think I erase it. Also, where's the teddy bear head thing? Teddy bear head guy. See, he wants erasing, and that'd be a good thing to erase it. But at the same time, I'm certain I'm going to need it. See if we could just find the other pieces. Sorry, zombie dude, but I need to find the other pieces of this. Therefore, you ain't getting it. I am very sorry, but no. But then how do I progress? Sheet. Because there's no scarecrow to draw the doorway. I can't get in there. Would you like a glove? To be on fire. Some scissors? No. Yeah, I know I could still get the neutral ending, but I want the good ending. I just don't know how to do it. What do I do? Stop going the same way over and over again. Is there anything in here? Nope, nothing. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuckity fuck, fuck. Maybe using the eraser on that thing won't consume the eraser, like it did against the scarecrow. Maybe. Fuck. No, it will. It's gonna, isn't it? I know it is. It's coming up in orange. That means it's gonna consume it, I think. The game does autosave, so I can like load autosaves. Gone. Fuck. Okay. That's no big deal. No, you don't get erased. We skip your text. We move on. Fuck, go the right way. Talk to you again. Yeah, I found a piece of the eraser. Well done. I got so far. Please keep on searching. Now what? Do with a little bit of help. I don't know why, but I think this is gonna have something to do with it. On this playthrough, it's got to. No, I can't think what else I could do either. Yeah, the teddy was supposed to be here, but he's not for some reason. I don't know why, he's just not here. Why? Can I not even... I can't even extinguish the candles this time around. And I can't get in there. Fuck. What do I do? That's the only thing I can interact with. No, Desert Fox, the game's not so easy. I can't do it. I can't do it. It seemed so much easier up until this point. This chapter's so hard. I had so much trouble with this chapter last time. Exactly. Exactly. Especially this chapter. See, you know it. You know this. You did this to me. Why would you do this? Up until this point, this chapter seemed a lot easier than it did last time. And now that's it. I am stumped. Like, completely stumped. I don't want to erase the guy. I need to keep the eraser. I'm certain I need to keep the eraser. What do you mean? I must be playing it wrong. Well, I probably am. I'm always playing it wrong. I thought the fly was going to be more help than he was. No. You don't have to erase the zombie. I refuse to believe that you have to erase the zombie. Because this lady says... Okay, this lady did say to find the rest of the pieces of the eraser. So, surely... Surely I don't. I can't have to use it. Desert Fox, help! I don't want to use the eraser. But then if you are meant to, I'm just going to be stuck on this chapter forever. I guess. This statue? I don't know, I don't think so. I burned this candle, but I already did that. I don't think there's any other way you can interact with it. There's just this guy. And this. It has to be this. You have to erase the zombie, that's the only way. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. You don't want me to do it. You're lying to me. Fine, I will do it. I've done it just for you. Okay. I don't know what that helps me with. That didn't help me do anything. Maybe now the woman will be like, why did you use the eraser? And she'll be all disappointed. Where am I even going? This way. Through here. Or maybe she'll just say the same thing because she doesn't care. Or she doesn't know. What do you mean, oh my god, what have you done? I did what Desert Fox told me to do. They told me to do it. I probably shouldn't have done it, should I? Should I have done it? Do I even go through here anymore? Or do I go somewhere else? This is suspicious. Oh, where's my chat gone? Sorry, bear with me. Chat's disappeared. My phone just did whatever it wants to. Stupid phone. Wait, what? What do you mean yes? Yes to which bit? I can't remember what I said. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. Not that way. That's the wrong way. This way. Back in here. Now he's here. I knew it. Progress. Progress has been made. Okay, so I did have to erase a zombie. Thank you for clearing that up. Then again, yeah, I did use the eraser on the last playthrough, but I thought it didn't really matter because I was doing a bad playthrough. I don't know. What do you mean you're just laughing at me? Can I borrow your scissors for a moment? No! Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't do it! This is a bad idea. He's gonna do it, isn't he? He's gonna do it. Oh, I got a jar. I don't know what I need the jar for, but I got a jar. Okay, super creepy guy still in there. So is that the head of the body that he's using? If it is, did Teddy murder a guy? No, Teddy, no! Shrieky! That's right, a jar for dirt. I got a jar of dirt. Oh, maybe I can catch the fly? I don't know why I'd catch the... Where am I going? This way? I don't know why I'd need to catch the fly, but maybe I can. No? Maybe not. You just say the same thing. I'm guessing I don't need to talk to her anymore. Can I put Teddy's head up there? No. Bloody Teddy's head. Teddy's head wasn't bloody before. Oh, because I draw the doorway this time. And now I've just got a normal Teddy's head. That's clever. You could have been so happy together on your adventure, you could have been like Stewie and Rupert on Family Guy. Spiders like me. Yes. Everybody like me. Everybody happy. Oh, yeah, I remember why I needed the jar. Because of the poison. Oh, this is the bit that confused me before. So this time, how do I get... Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder gone? Yeah, this time how do I get past the dog without using the trap? Also, is the key still here? Yeah. Oh, that's harsh, dude. That's harsh. You can't call him Meg. Can I just give the dog the meat this time, then? Oh, I can. Because last time it just growled at me. But maybe that's just because I was an arsehole. A dog could never be that smart. You have a very good point. Ty could never be that smart. Hey dude, this time I'm not going to murder you. I am not going to poison you. Isn't that great? Isn't that great that you get to live? I'll find you some fishing bait. I remembered exactly where it was. I know that's the guy I poisoned. But last time I had to, there was no other way. Poisoning him was the only way. So, anything... So many errors in the dialogues. There's not that many errors. I imagine translations are hard. I mean, you're Polish, right? Jesus, that yawn was loud right in my ear. I mean, you're Polish, right? If I'm correct. Probably wrong, but if I'm correct. And I know I work with a lot of Polish people, and the English in this is a lot better than the English that they speak. So you did a hell of a good job. In my opinion, that's a very, very good job. It's better than I could have done. I can't speak Polish. I can say Żółw. Is it Żółw? 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 Means turtle. That's about it. Energy drink recipe. Oh, that's awesome. I'm gonna be so wired. Right, spiny flower, nasty mushroom, rotten fig. Ah, berries are different. Berries and grain. I've seen grain somewhere. Where is grain? I'm certain I've seen grain. That's not grain. Where did I see the grain? Okay, we'll grab a leech. The leech doesn't even bite me? What? I just love the art in this game so much. You're not the only one. The art in this game is incredible. I just love how everything's like hand-drawn. And I wish I could draw this well. Never mind draw this well and then make a really good game out of it. Do I need a fish? I don't even know if I need a fish. Did I need a fish? Where's the grain? Honey. Oh, wait. There. I knew I'd seen it somewhere. I love the limited use of colour. Yeah, I like that as well. And I love the fact that it teaches me how to make Red Bull. Wait, does it need fish? I don't think it needs fish. Oh, it does need fish. Never mind. I need a what? I am not even going to pronounce... I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce that word. That's how you spell it? Wow, it sounds nothing like it looks on paper. It looks like it says... Zolwe. It doesn't sound like Zolwe. Okay, I've completely lost track of what I was doing there. I got mesmerized by words. There was one thing you weren't happy with? How dare you? But I am intrigued. What? Can I not energy drink yet? What am I missing? Berries. Berries. I'm missing berries. I knew that. Where is berries? Are berries over here? No. I don't think I've seen any berries. Ah. Berries. Ha ha. You don't get to make fish finger soup. That is a good point. That is a very good point. Maybe you do on one of the playthroughs though, because I'm pretty sure I lost my fingers in the demo. So, you know, maybe there's a chance. Can I take some of this for myself? No? But I want some energy drink. I mean, I have energy drink right here at the side of me. You can buy it. I knew it. I knew it'd be in there somewhere. The fish finger soup's awesome. The game is saved. Oh, well, that was so much easier than murdering him and stealing his keys and then trying to repair his car. Is that dude still going to break the car? No, but it's broke anyway. Okay, that's fine. Find something sticky to fix it. No problem. Can I just take a cigarette from you? Just give me the cigarette to get the honey. No? Okay, I'll take the gum. Whoa. Where's the snail? Fishing rod. Where am I going? I'm lost. Yeah, I didn't kill the dog. Killing the dog made me sad. Okay, now I get a cigarette. And then... do I have to go back in here? I can't get in there. Where do I get the third sticky thing? No! You're changing all my puzzles! It's so much different than watching the normal video because we can talk about turtles. It still seems strange to me to be playing a game and talk to the game developer. It's like quite overwhelming, to be honest. It's not something I ever expected to be doing. Okay, I am lost. So, if I do this, and then that. So then I have two sticky things. Oh, so I only needed the one? Oh! Or did I need the gum as well? I don't know. So I didn't need to kill a snail this time. That's good. The game seems so much different. It's crazy. I thought it was just going to be the ending that was different. Wait, what? What do you mean, wait? Why is Teddy there again? Why is Teddy where again? Where is Teddy? There? Like in my inventory? Because I took his head. Well, he removed his own head and I'm carrying him around. I'm bringing him home to his body. Oh, the people aren't injured. So death wasn't lying before. The people were suffering because of me. Oh no, that dude's still suffering. Okay, I found the nurse before, she's down there. I still can't go through to where the eyeballs are. Sometimes you're so stupid you amaze yourself. You went back about 20 minutes? Oh. Okay, that makes sense. So you skip back on the recording, well, the stream. You're not exactly in a line. I'm trying to wait my turn. See, this is why I gave you toilet water to drink, because you're a douche. Time traveler. Oh, the nurse is there. Why are you not in the sewers this time? I don't have any change because I gave my change to a homeless guy. Because I'm a good person. So, no. I'm afraid not, lady. Get your own damn change. Shit, where do I get change from? Has anybody got any money? Okay, so I can interact with this again now. Go, Teddy, go! No? This is not good when Desert Fox has just said, I hate this part. This doesn't fill me with confidence. This puzzle is so random. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm just going to do this with my mouse and hope I find the money. Oh, there was something to interact with then? What is that? I figured it out. I actually figured it out. It's a fake coin. I need a mirror. Somebody find me a mirror. Or is there another place I can get a coin from? Oh, that guy's back. That guy's a dick. I know, it did work. I'm as amazed as you are. I actually can't believe it did a thing. Where's the eyeball thing? The eyeball thing's gone. Yeah, that was a really, really random puzzle. I mean, I like things like that when they're thrown in every now and again. But, I mean, if I didn't just go like this with my mouse for ages, that would have took me forever to find. So now I have two fake coins. Okay, now you're just fucking with my head. Not one fake coin, but two. And no mirror to make them real. Can't believe you tried to give the nurse fake money. I didn't realise the five was backwards. I had a slight moment of temporary dyslexia. Why is the doctor here? You know, if you lend the nurse the money now, I'm going to be so annoyed, dude. You're not even a doctor? The dude that's just a head's a doctor? What? I'm fake rich. Woo! Dude, you're an ass. Do you know how hard it was for me to find this money? Not as hard as it should have been, but it was still pretty damn hard. Oh well, I made profit. He could have Teddy's body. What, the doctor? No, Teddy can have Teddy's body. The doctor can't have Teddy's body. Why, thank you, kind mask-wearing, non-mask-wearing guy that looks oddly creepier than the version of you that was supposed to be creepier. That made sense. Okay, room 15's locked. Why would you lock room 15? Okay, I couldn't see then. Hi. Can you deliver a meal to the elder man? Is this a dude that wanted chewed food? I'm not chewing it for him. Wait, what? No. The body Teddy had before he cut his... Oh, that one. Yeah, I guess you could. That would make sense. But I mean, that body's not going to be good. Much good for much longer. I can't plug the PC in. Why can I not plug the PC in? That's not good. I might need that. Oh, you're there. There you are, dude. What do you mean not now? Dude, I brought you some chicken, and you're just being an arse for no reason. These two people are still hurt. So the people weren't suffering because of me. Death was wrong. I told you death was stupid. Number 13. You'll have a long wait. I didn't even cut this off the calendar this time. It was the body of the kid from Bad Dream Graveyard. Oh! That makes sense. I like it. I like the thought of that. That kid was creepy though. That kid was super creepy. Ah, Teddy! Okay, now I need a needle and thread. Click on the windows in the waiting room. Waiting room? Is this the waiting room? Or was that it? Was that the window? Did I do it? Where did all the drinks go? That was full a minute ago. Did that guy with a hole in his belly drink the entire vending machine? He drank the whole thing. Dude, you're a beast. You must have been so thirsty. I'm going to be a good guy and I'm going to give him the right ticket this time. Windows in a waiting room. The waiting room doesn't have windows. I'm going to click on all the windows. The waiting room is where... I understand it's where people are waiting, but... Oh, these... Because I didn't think this was a room, I just assumed it was a balcony. Or like a rooftop or something. I don't know why I didn't think that this was a room with half the building missing. Haha, smash. I'm glad that didn't give me a bad ending for being a vandal. I figured the thing out with the moon before. I don't know if it does anything else. But there was a spaceship. Did I break anything else? Nope, but I broke a load of windows. Ow, I am super, super uncomfortable. Sorry. You can smash so many things, it's just for fun. Yeah, I smashed a lot of things in the graveyard, but I thought it was a puzzle. I thought I was a genius. You had me fooled for so long. You don't understand how much footage I had to edit out of me smashing up walls and gravestones and everything. I'm not even lying. I must have edited out, like, at least 20 minutes of me just breaking things because I thought I'd figured out the puzzle. I hadn't figured out the puzzle. Yeah, that video did take me so long. Is there anything in here? Other than the radio? Does the radio even do a thing? Oh, I could hear a voice on it that time. I don't quite know what it said though. Oh yeah, the guy isn't in there this time. Serve the meal. I don't know where the dude is. Is he... He's there. What do you mean, what took so long? This is why people give you toilet water. This is why nobody likes you. I don't like him. Will I do the creepy clown thing this time? I don't know. I hope not, because the creepy clowns are creepy. I ordered the chewed food. You're surrounded by idiots. You being idiot numero uno. You like the old man? The old man's a dick to me all the time. He picks on me. That's why I made him drink out of here. Oh, there's a spider. Here you are, spider. Enjoy. Tasty. Also ordered a drink. You know what else you ordered? Punch in the face. That's what else you ordered. Fucking headbutt. Headbutt right to the teeth. Fist up the arse. Do I even have anything to contain a beverage of any form? Where did I get the cup from last time? Or the glass or... Oh, I got the can. I remember. Can I put a fake coin in there? Am I going to get in trouble if I put a fake coin in there? Is this going to be a bad thing for stealing? Why is there smoke coming out of that? What did I do? Oh, because it was out of order before. That's clever. Yeah, the last drink in the vending machine's empty. It was last time. But I guess I could fill it up. Here? Okay, maybe not. Here. Just fill it up in the shower. Where do I fill it up? Right there. At least that's not poison this time, right? I hope that's not poison anyway. Okay, he's not such a bad guy after all, I guess. You were still an arsehole to me for no reason, though. Aha! So now I can fix Teddy. No? He's just a sweet little old man. He's not a sweet little old man. He's just pretending now. He's an evil, evil demon man. Why is there a hole in the wall? Was that there before? I don't ever remember that being there. I missed one. It's alright, we got it. Nailed it. Damn right I can. Right there. Already got it. I know how this shit works. I know how this goes down. You're not having my drawing this time, teddy bear. There's my drawing. I drew it with my computer. I didn't get to draw it with gross things this time. Bad creature acted very badly. I don't ever remember this part. Cut off our heads. I don't ever remember that part of the dialogue. Was that part of the dialogue in there before? Yeah, I understand he's talking about Bad Dream Graveyard with the scarecrow and he started chopping everything's heads off. But I'm sure, like, the playthrough before... Yeah. I didn't think he did. Because didn't he start talking about it and then he was like, no, I can't talk about it. And then I had to get him a drawing because he was sad. Oh, now he's sad. Yeah, this dialogue is only on the good path. I knew it. We have to find a way to calm him down. Hey, a child like mine, find a toy or a colouring book. No. No. No, he's not having my picture. That's a fucking my picture. Screw you. You're a bad man. And he's certainly not having any toys that I find. If I find any toys, then they're my toys. Wait, do I have to find the nurse now? I'm gonna guess not. Where would the nurse even be now? Ah. Screwdriver? Find something to calm him down, like a creepy clown. Yeah, the creepy clown didn't work last time. Last time it didn't say it was a creepy clown either. Well, it did, but not until after. It was just like, clown toy. And then all of a sudden it was like, creepy clown. Or evil clown, or whatever the hell it said. It lied to me. Your game lied. So does the nurse not give me the video anymore? Alright, chill. Chill TV. What do I do with the wire? Is the wire for the PC? No? Oh, yeah. Now I need an outlet. Screwdriver. It's usually safe to just stick screwdrivers in those. Or a fake coin. The video is only for the neutral and bad path. Ah. So I don't get the clown that just laughs at me constantly, mocking me throughout the entire playthrough. That's good to know, I guess. I think Teddy would like a pet spider or a boob lady poster. I think he'd be pretty happy with a boob lady poster. It makes sense, everybody knows all clowns are evil. That is a good point. I've seen another outlet somewhere. Do I have to steal the outlet? I'm not going to have seen the outlet in the bathroom. There. I knew it. I'm a genius. I second the poster. Okay, I did it. Aha! Now I did it. But do I need pills still? I'm sure I still need pills. Yeah, because it's still the virus. Damn. No, why did I do that? I always do that. Find me one, Nick. I don't know how to find you a boob lady poster. Oh, I've done it again. If I knew how to find you a boob lady poster, I would find you a boob lady poster, but sadly, I don't know how to. Okay. These pills may help. I'm sure that pill there is a button. That looks like the button that's on the sleeve of my shirt. Okay, so I put the pills in the bin. And then the PC is all nice again. All nice and fine. Drugs make everything better, apparently. Drugs make the PC better. There we go. Now drugs make the PC better. If you made teddy bear eat a button, would it be like cannibalism? I guess it'd be cannibalism. Cannibarism. Okay, I remember this last time. I'm not falling for your puzzle this time, game. I remember it. Kind of. Two. Then that one. I'm a good at pictures. See? Delete. Drawing. Sweet. What do you mean that's a puzzle? Of course it's a puzzle. How could you not see that that's a puzzle? Oh, it doesn't even let me... I can't restart it now. But this colour isn't down here. The puzzle is, you have to find that colour elsewhere. But I'm not going to tell you where now, because you figure it out. You get the game yourself and you figure it out. It's a bug. Okay, where am I going? It's not a bug, it's a puzzle. And it works well, I like it, and it took me forever to figure it out. Oh, the file was deleted, and then I couldn't redo the puzzle. I get what you mean. Yeah, I get what you mean by the bug. Yeah, that makes more sense now. Yeah, you can't really call that a bug, though. Generally, in a game, once you've completed a section, you generally don't redo that section. Said he should have a cape. You don't know why, but you think he should be a superhero. Yeah. Maybe he should use the drawing as a cape. Maybe you, Mrs. Graphic Designer, should draw Teddy wearing the drawing as a cape. Fan art. That sounds like an awesome idea. Yes, Teddy fan art. Bugs and spelling errors, but 9 out of 10 on Steam. That's because the game's awesome. Tiny imperfections don't ruin an awesome game. It's as simple as that. Game is OP, please nerf. Couldn't agree more. Apologies, need to vape. Well, I don't need to. Want to vape. There you go, Desert Fox. That's something else that you'll notice that I don't do in my videos and do on my stream. I don't smoke in my videos. Because I don't do them for as long. That is a good point. Are you working on anything new? That is something I would be very intrigued to know. Or planning on working on anything new. You must have got some plans. There's got to be some ideas rattling around in that brain of yours. All he needed was the XL and he had Vader. I am Darth Vapor. Because it's a vaporizer. Darth Vapor. You get it? The joke's there. You just... Yeah. It's just not very funny. If so, will you please take our money? Nick and a Vader helmet with vaping. There you go, that can be like my channel art. That could be it. My new intro could be like... I could be Darth Vapor. I need to make an entirely new channel and be Darth Vapor. I don't know how I'd do it, but... Screw it. We'll work the rest of it out later on. Do you know how long it took me to draw a bounty hunter? Yeah, the bounty hunter was awesome though. Okay, what's going to be different about this one then? Electricity bill, that's still the same. I'm certain I couldn't open all of those before. Or could I? I know this was missing before. Bing bong! Is anyone going to jump out on me like last time? That's right, there's no poop, because I didn't give the dude toilet water. Apparently that's the trick to it. Coma isn't selling that good, so your publisher isn't impressed? What? How could it not sell good? Bad Dream Coma is like amazing. That's right, it is. It's really good and it's really cheap. There you go. And the art style is captivating. That's a good word. That's a fucking awesome word for it. Okay, electricity bill. And a stamp. That's horse shit. This game took 27 months of work, so now I just want to rest. Yeah, you have a very good point. I think I'd want a rest after 27 months of work, if I'm perfectly honest with you. I can't see. It's too dark. Okay, I remember this puzzle now. Oh, I can actually see everybody's faces now. You're not all scratched out and stuff. The hat still moves, and the hat sounds like a switch. Is the hat a switch? Does it do anything? I don't know. I got a button. Okay, well, I need to put the fake coin in there to make a real coin. Key fell into the toilet again. I remember. Don't you even worry about it. And I got my peen. Then make another game. Have a few days off and then make another game. I don't think that's quite how it works. You need to take a small break to feed the dog. Okie doke. No problem. That still scared the crap out of me. It happened last time and still scared me. So then I go back through here, do that, grab that. Through here, crowbar that thing, grab my real money. Put my real money in there. Close that, put a stamp on it. Write on it, take it. Back out here. Put that in there. Draw that. I remember all of this stuff. Can I actually get in there this time? There's no turds down here either. Everything looks so clean. It's not all that clean, I guess. What language and software did you code this in? Game Maker Studio. It was a nightmare to work. I imagine it was. I tried dabbling in game design. It took me about 3 days to get a ball to roll across a flat plane. Like a flat 3D plane. I'm not even lying. Like 3 days to make a ball roll. Just one ball. That's right, a turdless world. Who'd have thought it? I've never known such a thing. A world without turds. What does one do with the toilet? Can I not just flush it? Do I not have a plunger? Oh, this is what's different, surely. You're on a game design course, huge waste of time. Sweet. Good to know. I guess. Surely it can't be that much of a waste of time, though. Surely you're learning something out of it. Oh, why have I done that again? I know it's dark in there. So I can't see you finishing the game design course and then just not getting anything out of it. Yeah, I know, I was talking to you earlier. The hell has that got to do with anything? I would like to make the last game in the Bad Dream series. I've told you that my course is a pile of crap. But for now I really don't know. Sorry if that made no sense to people that aren't actually in chat and are watching this back. I read two separate conversations there. Like one after the other. How many are in the series? I would assume two. Oh, you are so wrong. There's like, I don't know, there's loads. There's like seven or something now. That's just a guess. I can't remember exactly how many I did. But yeah, we think you should make another game. The game is amazing. Welcome back. Yeah, all the Bad Dream games are amazing. Oh, you peni. Why does the electric... Oh, I paid the electric bill. It's fine. Fine, I understand, I'm a moron. I knew that that's what I wanted to pay the electric bill for, and... never mind. Yeah, I agree, you do have to make another game. Because... who else is going to make a game of this caliber? Nobody. Nobody. It would be a crime against turtles not to... Do I get the tape? Why do I not have a tape yet? Okay, I have the key. And the key's for this. Yep. And that's the tape. I can't remember what the tape did, though. I'm sure it scared me before when I used the tape. Didn't it bing bong? The tape made a bing bong? I knew it. Fucking knew it. Alright, alright, stop bing bonging. You not make bing bong. Yes, this kind of game would be amazing on iPad. Or even just mobile in general. I know, but our budget was super low. Anything in this game not scare you the first time round? I don't think anything did not scare me, to be honest. I'm pretty sure everything scared me. I don't do horror. Or anything even remotely horror-y or atmospheric... anything like that. Oh, board game. Board game. I'm not going to modify your board game this time either. I'm just going to play it as it was intended. Where's the die? I can't remember where I got that. Ah. Booger. So even Mac and OS was expensive? So I didn't even realise it cost more to have it ported over to different platforms. How do I get in there? can't remember.
Because you're a wimp. Thank you, Tom. Nice of you to rejoin the conversation at such an optimum moment. On a break, some stuff. Yeah, I rattled some bushes. Okay. Where do I go? I am lost again. I don't want to modify the board game. That was a bad thing. Oh, you have to buy the Yeah, I understand what you mean now. Yeah, that does make sense. I didn't really think about that. When does the mirror break? Or does the mirror even break anymore? I can't remember where the die was. Yeah, it is a lot of cost that you don't think about. I never thought about the fact that you'd have to buy a Mac to port the game over to Mac. What about a collaboration with... one graphic designer, you and a music composer. See, that's amazing that you managed to make something like that with such a small team. Be the same game. Make a collaboration with Ed McMillan. It would be the same game with just more poop. Or just with more poop. Isn't McMillan an asshole, though? I imagine he probably is. Yes. Aha! I remember things now. I use that on there. And then I go in there. Why is this room different? Aha! Got the die. Okay, we're all good. All gravy. Wavy gravy. Do the curtains do anything? Don't know. You know Tyrone isn't an asshole? I don't know, to be honest. All I know is they made a game. The game is awesome, and I like it. Okay, this is going to take a long time. Because I'm just going to frequently die. I'm going to guess that I'm not allowed to reroll. You could hire me and pay me in candy. I have no experience and I don't speak Polish, but I will work for candy. That's quite a way to pitch yourself. That's pretty good. I'd hire you. Ah. Okay, that's not too bad. The board game isn't taking as long as I thought it was going to. Because I didn't modify it so the other guy didn't appear. Or maybe just because I'm not a bad guy, the other guy didn't appear. Okay, the dragon's arse, though. I love the fact that it's got a little board game in it, though. That's just a cool little addition. You stop landing on all the bad things. I know Tyrone. Well, I don't know him. I know who he is. Yeah, I know who he is. I like follow him on Twitter and stuff, but I don't like know him as a person. I don't know anybody like that as a person, really. Why? Why? Stupid dragon. I know I'm rubbish at this game. I can't help it. The dice just does whatever it wants. It's like it's random or something. I'm aware that that's how dice work. That was a joke. Before you try to make fun of me. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, little button. You can make it around. God damn it! The odds are against me. I cannot win. And I refuse to re-roll. Why? Come on, you can do it. Just do it. Just do it. You can do it. All the way around. All the way. All the way to the end. God! Nah! Why? Okay, slow and steady. Okay, act like Mario. Does Mario jump in the spikes? No. No, he doesn't. Yeah, maybe you probably should all come back in a bit. Give me about an hour or so and I might be ready to win at some point. Oh, God, 2 sixes in a row. Then a 3. And then a 4. And a 5. Oh, my God. I have done it. I have achieved the impossible and I have beaten the game. And I got a heart with a thing on it. There is a way to unlock the shield? What? What shield? Yeah, I did it. Devoted player. Alright. I didn't get any shields, though. Old house. This place is awesome. I want to see how much different this is. Ah. I'm sure I didn't still have the pen last time. Certain that didn't happen last time. This is the same. And then I go in here and take the photo. Oh no, how do I take the edge of the photo if I don't have any scissors? Where are my scissors? Where did my scissors go? Desert fox? Doesn't matter, it's fine, I found them. They were behind there. You were hiding them from me. It's fine. It's fine, it's all fine. Oh, did I do it wrong? Maybe I didn't need to use the pen on that. Oh no. Now what would be better? I'm gonna restart. Oh, but wait, does that even work? Can I go back? Oh, so I do have to use a pen. Doesn't matter then. Just ignore everything that I said. I grab that, grab that. Doesn't do anything, go out. And then this is peeled up. Okay, never mind. So I did have to use the pen. Then I use the scissors on that. And then I use... You ain't warning shit. I ain't listening to you, Death. Scissors? No, I use that. There. Then I can go that way. That's such a clever idea. That thing is just creepy. Any of this break? That actually scared the crap out of me. Because none of the rest of it was breaking. So I didn't expect that piece to break, and then it did, and it was super loud right in my ears. God. This place is super sad, though. I also can't remember how I did this bit before. Okay, okay! Calm the fuck down. Just chill. I don't like that thing. I never did that before. I am going home. I am not coming back. That thing's creepy. How did I do it before? Where did I go? What did I do? I know I did a thing. Did a thing with some stuff. Was it this? Did I do anything with this? Yes. Maybe. Yeah, there. There we go. The key. I get you. I remember now. Because now I have a key. To unlock that. Clever. Then I get the pass. And now you don't hurt me because I have a pass. I can't see. I feel like it wasn't this dark in here before. Oh no, 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 no. It did do that before. I remember now. And then the moon. I need to find a sun. How did I find the sun before? It's down there. I remember. Fishing rod. Genius. And then we can go back in and now I can see. Can I... No, I don't know which one of the pictures I have to interact with, and half of them are sad and half of them are just pictures. Alright! Calm the hell down! No, that one's bad. That's a bad picture. We don't like that picture. Where's the baby gone? There was a baby on there before and it bit my fingers. Any of these ones break? No. Fucking hell. I did that last time and I still forgot that it did it. Right, just leave. For fuck's sake, wrong door. Will you stop screaming in my ears? What did I do? There's a thing with some eyeballs somewhere. Oh. Okay. I'm kind of remembering what I do, but I'm not at the same time. All right. Just go away with your alarm clock. I don't want to get up yet. I'm tired. Took me so long to figure out how to get back into the house before as well. You just crowbar it. I was looking around forever for a key. There is no key. Right, what did I clean with the dirty rag before? Ow. Did I clean anything with a dirty rag? I can't remember. Nope, not that. That's a bad picture. There was another picture somewhere. There was a picture of those things with all the eyes. Wait, those things with all the eyes? Those masks? I know what I mean. Doesn't matter if anybody else knows what I mean. Where was the picture? Oh! Now I have a clean rag. Did I ever get a clean rag before? What do I use a clean rag on? Okay. Would you stop? Alright then. So, I don't do anything like I did before. Yep, that's the letter explaining that death's an arsehole. Where's the drawing of the toy army? Any of these break? Nope. Then use the broom to sweep those up. Lift that. Alright, it's no use knocking, I can't get in yet. I don't like any of these pictures. They're all bad pictures. What do I do now? Oh, yeah. And death reappears. Leaves me a very subtle message. That I totally listen to. Wait a minute, didn't he erase all this before? Or am I missing something? Am I missing something? Oh, stupid phone. What are you doing? My chat's gone again. Oh wow, my chat went ages ago. Wow, I have missed so much of chat. I just assumed people had stopped talking, but my chat froze. Oh my god. Word. Sorry, just give me a minute. Just bear with me while I catch up a little bit. Why did nobody warn me? Oh yeah, because chat wasn't working. Never mind. Right, Sonic does. That's where I got to before. So you can get a shield and then you can stand on the boss? What? Stand on the boss with no harm. I want to see the shield. There's another board game? Hidden in Chapter 2? I used the pen on the first five obstacles last time. Yeah, I know I did. Was I not supposed to do... Oh, wait, that's why I didn't have the pen. I get it now. Okay. Sorry, it's just hard to try and make sense of where in the game you were saying these things. I've done no work since you started playing this. Same but since I joined. 100%... Gonna miss the completion deadline. You're not gonna miss the completion deadline. Completion. Competition. Learn to read. Because I'm trying to read quick. I can't read quick. Reading quick's like my kryptonite. It doesn't work. Design competition and cast awards from uni work. This mechanic. Rip spike. I drew drawings of a child. Charlie bit me. And my father was in hospital. Can't speak now. And my father was in hospital that time. Let's leave. Hurrah. I think it was the wrong door. It was super depressing, I can imagine. It must have been tough. Yeah, that must have been really, really bad. Like, really tough. There are no toys because you didn't break the doll on the bridge. Ah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm so stupid. There was a robot there. There was a toy something there. I can't remember what now. Oh, what? Everything changes so much. Such, like, subtle little things. The puzzle is different for the good path. No Cyclops. No cutting off the eyes. I like the death is a girl. You have to stab a guy in the eye to unlock Cyclops. Yeah, I gathered that would have unlocked Cyclops. Death is a turtle. 100%. If the next bad dream game doesn't feature a turtle, I'm going to be super sad. You missed a lot of things, important things. Well, you stopped reading chat ages ago. Not the time traveller. Now he's 20 minutes back. Nick can barely read, let alone read quick. Thanks, dude. Thank you so much. Thought I was the only one. See, I don't think I did too bad catching up on that. Obviously, on the video, I'm going to have to edit all that out. Yeah, I've caught back up. I'm here again. I don't know why the chat froze. It just completely froze on me. I even tried scrolling down a few times and the last message was the one about Sonic. And I don't know why. I just assumed you'd all left me and stopped talking. Right, now you're all there. Help me! I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Death is a turtle. I need to see a toast? What is wrong with me? Why can I not speak? I need to see a post about death being a turtle on Twitter at some point, because that is awesome. Right, I've completely forgot what I was looking for in the game now. Also, why do I have no inventory? I have, like, no items at all. Where did all my things go? Why do I not have things? Like my scissors and everything. It's all gone. Tiny turtle death with a scythe and gown. Took him like an hour to read his own CV earlier. I was supposed to cook dinner about an hour and a half ago. Death stole my inventory. Why? There's no need for Death to be a thief. I need my things. Ah, but... I am confused. I know it doesn't take much to confuse me, but this has really, really got me. I honestly didn't expect it to be so much different. Okay, I've got a cloth. Maybe that will... Stupid thing! That happened last time, you just didn't notice, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I noticed that Death stole shit last time because I had to get the scissors back from in that box. But I didn't notice he stole my scissors again. She stole my scissors again. Do I do anything with this? Or is the cloth literally just... I don't know. Some of my stuff was behind the corner of the page before. Like, right at the beginning, there was the scissors there, but that was all. Turtles can be male or female. Yeah, but Death's a female turtle. Everybody knows that Death's a female turtle. I mean, nobody knew that until this game existed. But now this game exists, everybody knows that Death is a female turtle. See? D. D for turtle. Oh, there we go. I remember my inventory being in the bin before now. I'm so stupid. And then everything disappears. Which is when... there was a drawing. There's a drawing of something. Wait, what do you mean, what? What? Oh wait, I know what I need to do. I need to grab that. Then come out here, use that on there. Grab that. There we go. Then I can go down there. Old bad dream coma in the trash can. Yeah, I did notice that there was like a lot of things from the game in there. I thought that was quite a nice addition. Why is my phone vibrating? My phone shouldn't be on vibrate. Don't do that, phone. Where's Death? Why are you invisible, Death? Oh, it was a letter. Never mind. For some reason, I thought Death was talking to me. Wait, Death did talk to me last time. This time it was just a letter. Okay then, that was all completely different then. And now we're on exit. So we're on the final chapter. I'm amazed that I've managed to get this far in like one episode type deal. One stream. That's pretty good. Everywhere looks so pretty now. It's like the entire atmosphere has completely changed. It's all eerie and shit before, and now it looks nice, and there's birds and stuff everywhere. Hi, dog. Can I go past you? Are you still bad? You are. Eat a glove. You are. Eat these. Damn. What do dogs eat? I understand. Death erased itself. That's why there was the blur. Oh, I probably should have got that from the letter, but I didn't because I was trying to read through it quick. I'm so stupid. It's a good job you're here to tell me these things. Shrieky. I don't know why I have to do that every single time. Was I meant to come this way? Whoa. That's the dude that had his stomach all hanging out and shit. Do you live in number one? Did I pay your... was it number one? Whatever number. Did I pay your electric bill? I think I did. Answer your door, then. You're so ignorant. Why is everybody so ignorant? Fine. Okay. Am I not meant to be here then? This place is so typical for Poland. See, this place is pretty typical for here as well, to be honest. We have a lot of places like this, it's just blocks of flats. Or apartments, whatever you want to call them. Except we don't have nice looking birds like these. We have, like, pigeons that are full of disease. and stuff. Well, you know this place on the bad playthrough. I know this place on the bad playthrough. I've already been on this place on the good playthrough, though. I can't understand where I go now. Am I just being really stupid and I'm missing something? Can I break the windows? Desert Fox, what have you done? I want to break all the windows that I see now. Get what I'm missing. What am I missing? Key on the floor right there. It's too late to break the windows. But I like breaking the windows. Whoa. Oh, I should have took the rag. And then I could have cleaned the mirror to get into the other apartment. It's fine. I'll clean it anyway. It's fine. No, I won't, apparently. I'm not too nice of a person to break the windows. I'm doing the good playthrough, but you made me break windows earlier. Aha! Genius. Whoa. Okay. Okay, I need to unlock the window, clearly. Okay, you said I'm too nice to break the windows. I'm gonna find a key. You were wrong. I do have to break the windows. So I'm good to do this. This is not a bad thing. Okay, phew! And now I've got sausage! Wobbly sausage! There's a way to not break the window? You tell me this now? Doesn't matter. The deed has been done. Window has been broken. Sausage has been toileted. That's not a place I'd normally put a sausage, but sure. There's a way to not break the window, but you have to be even nicer. Okay, so why did I flush a sausage? Now if I go back through here and back out here and back down, is there going to be a good sausage down here? Come on. Where's my sausage? Oh no, because it's this pipe for that apartment, not this one. Oh, I should have saved it. I should have gone through to the other apartment and flushed the sausage. Damn! Didn't think. Could have flushed it down that one. Aha! Whoa. Whoa! It's like butterfly effect. Someone's refilled the vending machine for me. And there's a tree! The dude's not there! Is the dude being fixed? Oh, what? Whoa, everything looks so different. Cha-ching! I want food! Obviously! There's a bucket. And there's no boobs. What is going on? What's going on with the world? Where is boobs? And there's no boards, but I can't get in there yet. And the kid? No, I didn't find your parents. I can't put anything in there now. And I can't use the computer. Where's the fish gone? I didn't kill the fish this time, so where's it gone? Somebody eaten my fish. Oh, has the wall started being rebuilt? Haha! This is clever. What do you mean something wrong? No, I don't really need anything. You were right! I can't break the windows anymore! Okay. Why am I here? I don't get it. That's my picture! I drew that! I'm so proud. They have a light shade now. The fish wasn't there last time, was it, at all? I think so. I'm sure the fish was there before. Can I go upstairs? Oh no, I can just leave. That's an idea. Because I haven't been out here. Oh, this has been repaired. What? Wait a minute, where's the manhole cover gone? Oh, the manhole cover's a wizard! I don't think I can buy fish finger soup. Okay, I'm guessing I need to go back in the hospital. The buttons aren't up there anymore either. What was the phone number from earlier? The clown's phone number? The clown apartment thing? I can't remember. Five 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 2 7 9. Thank you. You're a genius, and that actually worked. But is there anything in here? Oh, there was. There was something. There, flowers. So I was supposed to remember that number for that entire time? Oh, you don't have to do it? Oh, okay. Yeah, but now I got a flower. I'm gonna guess that I have to give the flower to the nurse. It wasn't for you, but, you know. It made you go away. Ha ha! I'm going to guess that I could have just... Yeah, I was just about to say, I was going to guess that I could have just picked a flower from outside. And then you literally just put that in chat. Oh, and the hole's been patched up. Oh, everything looks so nice now. Yeah, I like that you can do it with the phone number, though. That's clever. That's really clever. I saw your teddy bear like ages ago. I need to go in there now. But you're in my way again. Oh, so that flower is better. Ah. This is awesome. I'm learning all the secrets. Whoa, what are you... Oh, because I pressed a button to call the nurse. I didn't even mean to do that. Ha ha ha, fooled you. Boo, welcome back. I'm guessing you said boo because you'd gone and you come back. Are you kidding me? But I went through all that and I still didn't fix everything. I mean, I know the place looked a hell of a lot nicer and everything. But you guys are still stuck there. I suck at this game. I mean, it's still a good ending. Oh, and I woke up. Everybody woke up. Oh, so I did fix it. Yes! Winner! Can I get out of bed? I want to get out of bed. Ah! Fine. That was awesome, though. I can't believe how much was different. That was really, really, really good. I honestly cannot believe how much was different in that playthrough in comparison to the bad playthrough. I didn't even mean to do the bad playthrough before. I accidentally smushed all the spiders. I didn't realise you could capture them. Okay, so I guess that's going to be it for the stream. Had a hell of a lot of fun doing that. Thank you again, Desert Fox, for making such an epic game. I had a hell of a lot of fun playing it. And I will be doing another one, probably another series, not, I don't know, maybe another stream? I'm not sure yet. But I will be doing another one for the neutral ending as well, because I'd like to see that one too. And hopefully to find any more secrets that I may have missed. So I might have to do it as a stream then, because then hopefully you'll come by and tell me how to find all the secrets and shit again like you did this time. But anyway, thank you guys for dropping by. It's been awesome. And if you like the stream, then please hit the like button. It really helps out a lot. And if you have anything to say, then you can feel free to leave me a comment in the comment section below if you've just watched this and you're catching up and you didn't actually drop by for the stream. And if you want to see more, then feel free to subscribe and I will see you next time. Bye for now.